Hello, YouTube. I just want to give you like a quick update about my little racing sim on the cheap DIY project. As you can see, I have finished the build. This one is attached with some screws at the bottom. There you can see one of them on the other side. You can also see I have added some protection. Do not get scratches on the floor. I've sawn off the sides here and they were sticking out a little bit. And you can see it works perfectly. Now, what the thing is, you take the chair, just put it in here if you want a little bit more longer range. You can see. This works perfectly. It sticks in place. It doesn't go left. It doesn't go right. It's just super nice. I can also go a little bit closer. If you want a little bit more of a trucker feel or something, which also works really nice. You can see that my wheel there, it's not attached yet. But I'm just gonna go ahead and race a little bit. With the perfect wheels, it's super nice. It works. You can push it hard, and then lift up. Yeah, but you're never gonna push that hard. Anyways, as you can see, this is pretty nice. It's on a cheap. It just cost me 10 euros, a couple of screws, and there we go. Thanks for watching. Leave a like, comment, subscribe.